Now, promise me you'll go right off to sleep because Daddy has got to go out on some very important business.
But Dad didn't read me a story first, please.
Yeah, well, no. Wait, let it be a quick one, then.
All right, Daddy.
All right, then. Well, once upon a time...
Oh, I know that one.
Oh, do you?
Yes.
Well, this is a different once upon a time.
Oh.
Once upon a time, there were three bears.
Why?
There was a father bear, close your eyes, mother bear and baby bear.
They only have one baby.
Yes, they only had one baby.
Why?
Just like us. Only one baby.
Huh.
Now then, Father Bear and the Mummy Bear made some porridge and it was too hot, so they decided to go out and let it cool down.
Why?
Because it was too hot. Now, just try to go to sleep because Dad is pushing against time at important business, you know, and you're a big girl now. Anyway, along came Goldilocks.
Do you like Mummy?
Yeah. Well, of course I like Mummy.
Why?
Because she's Mummy. You see? Anyway, Goldilocks.
Well, the little boy at school called Egbert, he's got a Mummy too.
Yes.
Do you like her then?
No, I like Mummy because, well, we're married. We have to like each other.
Well, if I married you, I have to like you.
No, you couldn't marry me because I'm your father. Anyway, Goldilocks.
Who's Goldilocks?
Goldilocks, she's a girl from the... She's in the forest. And she came across this beautiful hut. And she said,
why?
I must go with... Oh, because...
Well, why was there a hut in the forest?
It was a house where the three bears lived. And they'd gone out. Remember?
I never heard of bears living in houses.
No, I'm sure you didn't. Look, now, time is getting on. You should be asleep hours
Daddy,
ago. What?
Why have you got a big nose?
It's not ultra big. It's not because...
Well, would I have a big nose when I grow up?
You would in a minute before you grow up. I'm sorry. No, I didn't. No. Here's a shilling. Look, put it under your pillow and in the morning there'll be a tooth. Now, the three bears now, they all came back and she'd eaten. She'd eaten and she'd broken the chair and she was upstairs in bed.
Why did she break the chair?
Because she sat on it.
Was she naughty then?
She wasn't naughty. Oh, look at the time. You should be asleep hours ago, you know. Well, anyway, back came the three bears and they said, oh, who's been sitting on my chair?
And was that Goldilocks
porridge?
That was sitting on her chair then?
Yes, no. Can't you think it?
Were they angry with her then?
They weren't angry. No, they were just
playful.
Well,
why did she go in the house?
Because it was raining.
In the wood?
In the wood.
But couldn't she have stood under a tree or
something? She could have sat under a tree. I wish she had now. But anyway, she went up and, of course, her father was a woodman and he came back and he chopped off all the reds and she lived happily ever after.
Oh.
Now then, you must try to go to sleep now.
Yes, but if he chopped off all the heads, they couldn't live happily ever after.
Oh, they could. They lived separately.
Oh.